Hi guys, welcome back. So in this video, I'm gonna show you what's in my makeup bag. Now this bag is from Nykaa. I had ordered stuff worth rupees, I think 4,000 and above, and that's why I got this free from Nykaa. And I've been loving this pouch. This is like really soft, it's really good quality, and I just use it for my everyday makeup stuff. So this is my makeup bag, and in this I store whatever I need on a day-to-day basis for my makeup. So let me just show you quickly what I have in here. So the first thing that I have in here is by Lakme. It's their Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Makeup Primer. This is my favorite go-to primer. I use this all the time. I have large open pores. They're not really visible on camera, but if you see me in person, you will see that I have large open pores here on my cheeks, and that is the reason why I require primer, and this is the best primer I've ever come across in my life. This literally blurs all of your pores and it gives the illusion of clear and, you know, texture-free skin, and that's the reason why I love this. Also, the MRP of this is 650, which is really affordable for a makeup primer. The second thing that I have in here is also by Lakme. It is their Lakme 9-to-5 Weightless Mousse Foundation. This is my go-to foundation these days. I wear this all the time. It is so lightweight and it looks so natural. I just love this foundation. And this one retails for, I don't know, yeah, 575 rupees. It's really affordable and it gives you a lot of quantity. It gives you 29 grams of product, which is super affordable. Also, the packaging of this I really love. Anything rose gold is my favorite. Next up, I have another foundation which is my go-to foundation, and it is Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Foundation. I'm sure many of you love this one. I think most of you all love this. This retails for rupees 525 and it gives you 30 ml of product. Again, super affordable. And I'm in the shade 128 Warm Nude. This is my perfect color. This matches my skin tone perfectly. The price of this is pretty reasonable, but it works like any other high-end foundation. It makes your skin pretty much matte and it's like really long-lasting. The coverage of this is medium to high coverage and I just love this foundation. The next thing that I have in here is something that I wear when I don't want to wear foundations, and that is Garnier BB Cream. Usually I would have the Pond's one in my bag, but it's winter time right now and the Pond's one does not suit my skin during the winters. So that is the reason why I have the Garnier one in my bag right now, and this works wonderfully. It contains SPF 24 PA Triple Plus as well, so it's really good. You do not even have to wear a separate sunscreen if you apply this, and it contains an inbuilt moisturizer as well, so this works wonderfully. I have the smallest size right now, and this one retails for rupees 69, I guess. I'm not really sure. The prices will be mentioned on the screen as well as in the description box. The next thing that I have in here is again by Lakme. It is their Lakme 9-to-5 Primer Plus Matte Powder Foundation. I really love this. This is my go-to powder foundation of all times. I use this as a compact powder, I use this as a setting powder, I use this as a foundation. So this works wonderfully for me. And this one retails for rupees 600 and it gives you 9 grams of product. Again, super affordable for a powder foundation. The next thing that I have in here is my favorite product of all times, and that is LA Girl Pro Conceal HD. And I'm in the shade Classic Ivory. This acts as a highlighting concealer for me, and I just love this stuff. LA Girl makes the best concealers ever. This is so creamy and so easily blendable. I just love this. And this one retails for rupees 595. So the last thing that I have for your face is by Makeup Revolution. That is their Makeup Revolution Iconic Blush, Bronze and Brighten Palette, and I'm in the shade Rave. So when I open this box, this contains a blush color, a bronzer color and a highlighting color. This is how the palette looks like. And when you open it, those are the three colors. That's the blush, that's the highlighter and that's the bronzer. They are super subtle, they are not like over the top, and they are perfect for everyday use, and that's why I keep this in my everyday makeup bag. Moving on to your eyebrows, I have two products in here. The first one is by Maybelline. It is their Maybelline Passion Brow Pomade Crayon. I love this. If you know me and if you've watched my previous videos, you would know that I love this stuff. It is so easy to use, it is so convenient and so quick to use. I just love this. One swipe and I have the perfect brows. This is really pigmented, and this one retails for rupees 450. Again, super affordable for a brow pomade. And the next one is something that I've used so much, and that is Lakme Eyebrow Pencil. You can see how small it is right now because I've used it that much. It came in this much size and you can see how much is left. So I've been using this like a lot and it's perfect for every day. Now this retails for rupees 65 only. Super duper affordable. I don't think there is any other good brand eyebrow product in the market for such a cheap price. This is really good. The only drawback of this is that it comes only in one shade, that is black. But if you know how to use this, you are good to go. So for eyeshadows, I have a very nice palette with me, which is by LA Girl. It is a LA Girl inspiring eyeshadow palette, and I have the shade Naturally Beautiful. This is how it looks like. I really love the packaging. The packaging is really good and really unique. And when I open this, that's the eyeshadow palette. That's how it looks like. And let me just show you all of the colors. So these are the colors, and it contains only neutral colors, so it's perfect for everyday use, and you can also use this for parties and for different occasions. It also contains a glitter color over there. It also contains a glitter color over there. That's the highlighting shade, a white shade. That is a beige, creamy beige shade. That's the light brown shade, that is more on a purpley brown side, and that is a brownish black color. These colors are super pigmented, and it's really good to have all these neutral shades in one palette. So this palette retails for ₹1,050, but I got it on a discount, and if you get it on discount, really do buy it. It's really pigmented and it's perfect for any occasion. Next up, for eyeliner, I have Lakme Insta liner. Again, if you know me, you know this is my favorite eyeliner. This is my go-to eyeliner. This retails only for ₹110, and it gives you 9 grams of product or 9 ml of product, and it's really super affordable and it's easy to use. If you haven't seen my video on how to use this, click on the link, you will be taken to the video. It's really simple to use it. So for kajal, I have L'Oreal Kajal Magique Bold. This is my favorite kajal, as this is really bold, it's really black. It's smudge proof, it's waterproof, and it's really long lasting on your eyes. Now, I'm not really a kajal person, but whenever I want to apply something black on my lower lash line, this is what I go for. This is really good. And also, this retails for ₹375, again, really affordable. So for mascara, I've been obsessing over this one, and it's Maybelline the Falsies Push Up Drama Mascara. This is really good. First of all, look at the packaging, you guys. I really love the packaging of this. And this retails for ₹550. It lengthens your lashes so well. Oh my god, it gives you the perfect falsies look. And the bristles of this is really good. Let me just show you. So that's the wand. You can see how small the bristles are, and that's why it really gives you proper length. And it also helps to separate each and every lash. So moving on to lipsticks. Lipsticks is something that you can never have enough of, and I have all of these lipsticks in my makeup bag. So let me just start with the nude colors first. So the first color that I have is my favorite. This is my favorite lipstick ever, and this is Lakme 95 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color in the shade Blush Velvet. If you know me, I love nude colors. I just love them, and this is one of my favorite nude colors of all times. That is the swatch of it. Look how beautiful this color is. It's really amazing. And this is only suitable for fair to medium skin tones, but it's really good. I just love this color. So the next lipstick is also by Lakme, and it is Lakme 95 Creaseless Lipstick in the shade Red Chaos. This is again my favorite color, and this is not actually a red color, it's a nude color. I don't know why they named it Red Chaos. Let me just give you a swatch of this. This is like the perfect my lips but better color for me. This is how it looks like, and it's a beautiful nude color. Again, it's only suitable for fair to medium skin tones, but it's really amazing. The next one is by Nykaa. It is from their Nykaa So Matte collection in the shade Taupe Thrill. Again, an amazing nude color, and this one is actually suitable for all skin tones. So let me give you a quick swatch of it. The best part about this lipstick is the packaging. I really love the packaging. And look at the color, you guys. It is the perfect brownish nude color. I just love it. The next lipstick is again by Lakme. It is from their Lakme 95 Creaseless collection, and this is in the shade Rosy Sunday. Again, if you know me, you know I love this color. Rosy Sunday is one of the best colors from this entire collection, and this is suitable for all skin tones. Look at the color. It's a pinky nude color. It's really beautiful. I just love it. The next color is by Sugar. It is from their Sugar Smudge Me Not Liquid Lipstick collection, and this is in the shade Plum Yum. This is what I'm wearing right now. I'm not going to give you a swatch of this. This is what I'm wearing, and this is how it looks. Again, it's a beautiful color, and it's suitable for fair to dusky skin tones. I don't know if the deeper skin tones can, you know, rock this color, but it's perfect for fair to dusky skin tones, and it's just beautiful. This does not smudge at all. It just does not come off. It's a beautiful color. So moving on to pinks, I have two lipsticks in my collection. The first one is by L18. It's their L18 Colourpop Matte Lipstick in the shade First Love. This is a very fresh color. It's perfect for college going people. I wore this in my college makeup tutorial, and it's a really fresh color. It's a light pink color and it looks really beautiful. That's how it looks. The next one is again by Lakme. It is from their Lakme 95 Weightless Matte Mousse Lip and Cheek Color. No, this video is not sponsored by Lakme. It's just that I love Lakme products and I have a lot of them and I use a lot of them. So that's why I have them in my makeup bag. And this is a very beautiful plum pink color. This is my favorite out of the entire collection after Blush Velvet. I just love this color. And the last color is a red color. This is my Maybelline. It's from your Maybelline Lip Gradation Collection in the shade Red 2. Now, why I love this lipstick is because it contains a smudger at the other end. And I can make it as matte as I want. I can change the color as much as I want. And that is the swatch of it. It's a beautiful red color, again suitable for all skin tones. So that's all I have in my makeup bag, in my everyday makeup bag. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and I hope you found it helpful. If you did, then please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Also, if you want me to make a what's in my skincare bag video, then please comment down below. If I get a lot of comments on this, I would definitely make it for you guys. So that's all about today. This is Riya signing off. Goodbye.